The search engine Google is showing this doodle in Germany for Christian Doppler's 214th birthday. Christian Doppler was an Austrian mathematician and physicist. He is celebrated for his principle known as the Doppler effect, that the observed frequency of a wave depends on the relative speed of the source and the observer. He used this concept to explain the color of binary stars. When a fire engine approaches, the siren gets louder as it comes closer, taxing your eardrums as it whizzes past and fades into the distance. What causes this difference in volume? The answer was proposed by Christian Doppler in 1842 in a phenomenon since documented as the Doppler effect, a concept that applies to both sound and light in addition to other phenomena. Simply put, sound is generated in waves. As the source of such waves moves closer, the waves themselves take less time to reach you. They hit you with increasing frequency, making the sound more intense. As the source moves away, the waves start to spread out and the sound becomes weaker. The Doppler effect also explains why stars in the sky appear to be of different colors. As a star approaches the Earth, wavelengths compress and the star appears to be blue in color. If the converse happens and a star is moving away from us, it appears redder. Though the Doppler effect is his most famous contribution to scientific literature, Christian Doppler authored over 50 works in mathematics, physics, and astronomy over the course of a 20-year teaching career that spanned modern-day Austria, the Czech Republic, and Hungary. Today's Google Doodle celebrates Christian Doppler's 214th birthday. It shows a Doppler in Salzburg, his native city, holding an airplane as it creates a Doppler effect.